Hey everyone, how you doing? My name's Timothy and I'm doing week 16 of the 2016 NFL season. The 7-7 Minnesota Vikings travel to go play the 8-6 Green Bay Packers for a Christmas Eve matinee game. Minnesota is coming off of a huge loss to Indianapolis, while Green Bay just got by Chicago. This should be a good game between these two division foes at its best. Minnesota is still fighting for a playoff spot, even Green Bay. But I've got to go with Green Bay upsetting Minnesota in this one. Who do you pick to win this game between Green Bay and Minnesota? Leave your comments below and let me know who will you be rooting for. Should be a good game. Should be a good game. A good battle between these two teams. But yeah, I'm picking the Packers over the Vikings. Again, let me know who will you be rooting for, and enjoy the game because it's going to be a good one. Probably keep you at the edge of your seat, but a good one. So enjoy it. Enjoy it. And before I end this, I want to let you all know to check out a friend of mine. His name's The Beast, and he does NFL picks also. So go check his channel out. I'll put it channel link at the bottom of the page so you can check out his channel. He does his picks a lot different than me, so go check him out. Well, again, y'all take it easy, have a good one, and like I say, enjoy the game.